Meet the great Dick Downey.
He clinched his spot in bowling history by nabbing the Labor Day PBA Classic title on September 3rd, 1962 to win his first Professional Bowlers Association title.
He was a proud member of the Fresno Bombers, which was one of the pioneering teams in the National Bowling League.
Dick Downey's accomplishments didn't go unnoticed, and he was inducted into the New Jersey State USBC Hall of Fame.
Help us show some love to one of the greats of the game, Dick Downey.
Good turn.